Investigators are looking into what started a house fire in Windsor this morning. The local fire department responded to the home on East Barber Street at 11:30 last night. There, they found an active fire on a first floor, and it was in the bedroom. Luckily, the residents did make it outside, but two pets were unaccounted for. The fire was put out, and one cat and a ferret were recovered.